First up, one of the best things I've learned about author Kijon Dodd said, trying to get my books into different markets, what has helped you? Okay, so we'll start with that. Trying to get my books into different markets, what has helped me? What has helped me get my book into different markets? One is going in person. That was one of the number one things I wanted to let people know. If you're in person, in my opinion, you have a 10x higher rate of return or return on investment when you're in person versus online. Why? If I'm talking to someone and it's going on social media, what's going to happen is that it's going to take about 7 to 9 times of someone seeing you before they even buy your product, which is crazy, but it's true. So it takes a while to gain traction. I know that because I posted a lot on social media. But what's the weirdest thing I've noticed when I go in person and tell the same thing I'm saying online in person, the fascinating things people just, they're just ready to buy them right there and then, right there and then. And it's fascinating because in a digital age, you would think more people would want digital products, but in fact, it's kind of the opposite. People like having something that they can just hold on to.